A 19-year-old fisherman has died after being swept off a notorious rock platform at Port Kembla. His mates jumped in to save him, but to no avail. The rescue mission turning to recovery.
Hit with the worst while doing what they love most. Brendan Hurd and his mate Chase were rock fishing off Hill 60 in Port Kembla yesterday afternoon when a powerful wave swept Brendan off his feet. Over the sound of the sea, Chase's desperate cries for help as he darts for a life-saving buoy. Today he's trying to piece together the traumatic series of events.
It just keeps replaying over and over in my head. It wasn't our fault, but it's Mother Nature.
Multiple people went in the water to try and help their friend. They too got into some difficulty in the water.
After the initial effort to rescue him, the mission turned to recovery, while family and friends waited in anguish.
He was a good bloke, you know. Got taken way too early. Yeah, had a heart of gold, do anything for you.
This rock shelf is a popular fishing spot for locals, but also a notoriously dangerous one. Early last year, five people lost their lives while rock fishing here in a period of just 1 month.
The search for Brendan is still not over, but the tragedy has renewed calls to overhaul rock fishing safety.
If you're fishing from the rocks, then we do urge you to wear life jackets and take all safety precautions. No one wants to see a tragedy like this.
Bianca Balzer, Nine News.